for Leopardi, and it's entitled A Sonnet for Leopardi. But the sonnet is in quotation marks because it isn't a sonnet. It turns into something else. And here it is. A sonnet for Leopardi. The cedars' shadows lengthen on the hill. The urgent wooing doves forever mourn. A fountain clatters, music never still, and I compose in cadences outworn. Cicadas too contest the water's song, shrilling within the laurel by the wall. Below, a Maserati howls along the corniche where the precipice must fall. And so I write a live anachronism, one foot in this age, one in quite another, too old to care about the criticism, and old enough to celebrate a brother. How could I otherwise in this hill town where Leopardi dreamed his hopeless dreams, as the warm evening gently settles down and is resolved itself once more to seems? A prolonged sonnet stretching out the time until the obvious and final rhyme. And so this sonnet is supposed to have